Thank you. by Bud Powell called Monopoly.
Two, one, two, three.
flat. It's a B flat pedal intro. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
and B flat.
One, two.
Thank you.
for Eric Markowitz on bass. You can get applause for him. And for Smith Dobson on the drums. And yours truly, Keith Saunders. We're going to take a little break, and then we'll come back and play some more trio jam music.
I don't like the sound of that bass. That's
cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like
it's cool. It's different. It takes some adjusting.
It's got a nice earthy.
Wifey. Man, what do you got? Siren. Oh my
like it's got that descending thing, kind of like Monopoly-ish.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, it's a cool thing I just learned.
All right, yeah, so much stuff.
So many things. Teams to
learn. Yeah, I told.
You got anything else you're working on?
I want to get this year because I think Mike Olmos is going to do Tony's thing and he plays that one.
Oh, okay.
But I don't have it yet.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know that one, you know that record Cedar? Exclamation mark. Do you know that?
No.
Another record I've been listening
to. Yeah. Oh, and there's another tune I'm going to try to get is, I can't think of it. A Cedar tune that a lot of people play in C minor.
Cedar's Blues? Oh, no. C minor. Oh, that one. The one we used to play with Fire Band?
Yes.
That one.
Yeah.
Holy Land.
Holy Land.
I like that tune, man.
Yeah.
I need to learn it, too.
I did learn a couple of Cedar tunes, but they're, you know, I don't know if they'd be in there.
Yeah.
They require bass lines
okay.
and all that kind
yeah.
of stuff.
Yeah.
All right. It's a Blue World. I'll do that Red Garland ending at the end.
Have we played it through here?
We played it at...
These are good changes?
Yeah, we played it at the
key,
last place.
I mean, at the keys.
Thank you.
F minor?
Yeah.
Is the tag written into it, or is it just
like,
on the...
Looks like they wrote it in. Do we do it every time or not?
Let's just do it on the... Let's just do it on the intro and outro.
Okay.
Not on the blowing.
Okay.
1, 2. Thank you.
Thank you.
couple more, or what?
Yeah, why don't you do one to two more?
Okay. Are you a musician?
It's a drug dealer.
Oh, okay. Any requests? Looks like maybe Oblivion. What we could do to end it?
Sure.
Maybe one in between.
Okay.
About that hard monk tune.
Oh yeah, I meant to practice it today, then I forgot. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do a hard monk tune. Yeah, called Skippy. It's right. Is that right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. So hard we don't even know the title.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mark Markowitz and Smith Thompson, Keith Saunders. Thank you. Thank you, Eric.
Thank you, Eric. This afternoon, thank you all for coming out. And do come again. Do you guys know that Adam's coming back to town, Adam Gay, and he's got a date?
Yes, I'm with him.
You're on the date. Yeah. You remember? I can look up the date today. I think it's the 18th.
It's a good move checking with us.
Sound about right?
Overheard our bookkeeping here.
Yeah, anybody here remember Adam Gay? You do.
Yes.
Of course. Okay. Elizabeth, you have never met Adam Gay?
No.
So he's a wonderful bass player, yeah?
He'll be playing this bass.
That bass? All right. Nice of you to let him have it for the moment. Yeah. So
yeah.
I know that he's at Tipples the night before.
Cool.
Anybody on that day?
I'm not on that bass.
Oh.
And then here the night after. Well, I am the night after. We are the night after.
Cool.
And then who knows? But anyway, wonderful bass player, been in Brooklyn for the last couple of years. And he's coming out to play some dates, and we're very, very pleased to have you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, man, that was fun, man.
Yeah.
Great.
Sickest jam session I ever played.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. Those cats, they really.
Everyone's out sick.
Yeah.
Well, they're supposed to be that, you know, there was a high school band that played, and they ended really early, and they just all went home.
Right, he said they were like East Bay or something. So.
Yeah, they're, I think, East Oakland or something. Yeah.
Cute faces.
Yeah. One of these days, man, you gotta just, like, go into the hater, like,
yeah,
during a gig.